my parents that their 16-year-old daughter is pregnant.
Why not sweeten it with a song? You know, the internet says that music allows your brain to release dopamine, which is like a happy chemical, which makes your brain feel calm and stuff.
Really?
Yeah. Babe, how do you think I told my parents about all those speeding tickets?
I guess it's worth a try.
It's gonna be great. Here, I wrote out all the lyrics, all you gotta sing. Yeah,
it's to the tune of...
Okay! Mr. and Mrs. Peterson, would you mind sitting? We have something to tell you.
Well, actually, I'm gonna sing you a song.
Yes.
Oh, I love when my baby girl sings. Yeah. Oh, I love Adele. Hey, Mom and Dad. It's me. I know you didn't think that this would happen before I turned 23, but mistakes happen every day. I'm still your little girl, there just might be one more on the way.
Hello! Mr. and Mrs. Peterson, remember that time I washed your car and you said I was the best? Please don't forget that. Please. Because your daughter and I experimented with the birds and bees. One thing to do now, forgive us.
Don't dock my allowance. I'm gonna have a baby. You should have had the talk with me.
It's too late, man. Sorry, it won't happen again.
You're what?
Oh, my daughter has such a beautiful voice!
Happy birthday to you!
Blot your kid? Okay!
Son, we have something to tell you. Oh, I think I know what it is.
No, I don't think you do, sweetie.
We weren't sure how you were gonna take it, so we put it into a song.
Hey, sweetie, it's us. 11 years ago, we got the best gift any parents receive, but you know you. Don't look like us. We figured you'd have noticed by now, but you've never been the brightest.
Son, what your mom's trying to say. Back when she and I were trying really hard, night and day, it didn't happen. You see, you were wondering why your blood is O positive and ours is just AB. There's such a difference between us. Even though you're still our child.
I am not your birth mother. But I'm Donna Holger from West Palm Beach. And your dad, well, he died and fell from a tree.
We decided to raise you in our family. Like Will Ferrell and Elf and Annie from Annie. I've always wanted to adopt kids like Angelina
Jolie.
I thought you were gonna tell me I gotta accept it to Hogwarts.
I got a surprise for you, darling.
Did you run over a deer again, Buck? That's not a surprise.
No, darling, I didn't run over another deer.
We have had deer chili 3 weeks in a row. It's not surprising anymore. It's just bland.
Paulette, I didn't hit another deer. Cheese and crackers. Would you listen to me?
Buddy, I am trying to read my book.
What do I gotta do to make you pay attention to me? Huh? Sing a song or something?
Yeah, Buck, sing a song.
Paulette. It's me. I have a big surprise for you. I really want you to see. Please look up from Pride and Prejudice. I read it, it's not really that great. In the end, Liz ends up with Mr. Darcy. Now that I've got your attention, I know you've always wanted kids that I could not provide you with. I blame myself that it never worked out. I knew I had to do something so you would not be. This is Bella.
My name's Belinda.
Well, now it's Bella. I finally got you a kid. I took her from the Burger King. We might have to run, cause there's a warrant for me. But even in hiding, we'll be the best family. I kidnapped you a kid.
Right.